wasn't too close was because my thing broke. My haircut's almost done. Well, it is done. Today's Friday. We had the party. I couldn't bring it because somebody would have easily stolen the camera, and I didn't want nobody to steal it. And so we're going frogging tonight. There's Jake. Hey, I'm getting you. So while we were frogging, we kind of couldn't, like, y'all won't be able to hear me, okay? So, you ready? We're gonna go run with Jake. Hey, Jake, wanna go run? He's ready. Gotta hurry up and close it, Let's go, Hurry up, we gotta run. I gotta beat him. It's scary, he might bite my ankles, he always does it. Come on, Jake! Yeah, just right over here, getting in front of the house. Yeah, like I said, we're going frogging. I gotta get my waterproof case on. You won't be able to hear it. I should be able to talk to y'all before we go. And I'm gonna talk about, like, how we should be able to catch them. And this is that. And that's what I'm gonna talk to y'all about. Here he is. I don't think he's gonna be able to come. He's a bit too young. So, I mean, yeah, I'm home alone, so, man, I'd be breaking in my house. Come on, Jake. Well, last night, funniest thing, oh, not that funny, I was scared to death. I started crying. He usually always jumps off our couch, like, he'll jump off the side of our couch and things like that, easily. Huh, Jake, you jump off the couch? I don't want to cut them. I gotta do my weeding. Well, I'll cut, like, he would jump off the side of the couch. And yesterday he jumped off the side of the couch and I was right by it, the side of it, and he hit me. And when he fell and he hurt the back of his legs. I thought they were broken because he just started crying like crazy. And I called my mom and she told me to rub his back legs, see if he cries. Well, I rubbed the back legs and he's fine. Like, he's kissing me and stuff like that. So, I'm just wanted to tell you that crazy story of how good Jake over there eating something or something like that. Hi, Jake. Yeah, he's crazy. He's a crazy doggy. Well, I mean, that's basically it. I'll talk to y'all after it. And make sure to like and subscribe for more videos, which I haven't been posting videos because I would get home and I have to do things like homework and stuff. And stuff like that. Like, you would see all them like popular vloggers and they're either like they don't go to school or things like that. So like, yeah, so let's get Jake. Jake! I see Jake! Come on! I gotta do my chores. I'll see y'all after. I'll vlog the rest of the day until we like go. We're going to my camp. So I'm gonna vlog after the hunt. But it's gonna be pretty fun. So yeah, I'll see y'all later. It's after the hunt. This is how much frogs we caught. It's a lot.
You can say how many. Or you can make yourself an Ebonics channel.
Seventy-six of them.
That ain't bad. You videoing yourself?
Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's go into the my camp here. There's our 25. It's almost like the generator shed. And there's our cat. Right there. Ish. There's the camp cat. It terrorizes all of the dogs. There's our hanger, which basically no one sits on. We have that, and they have the water stuff. And I'm pretty good. Right here we have all of our logs. I tried cutting that last week. It's a failure. That's how it came out. This is where we burn things. Right here. Got one of our big logs. And over there is our porch. We went back there and caught like tons of frogs. It was crazy. We caught it like that. We got some matches. Tried to do them like 50 times. But, that's this side. Back there we have we have don't like the cat that much. It'll hurt you. The cat'll hurt you. You don't wanna mess with this log. Got some foam things. Got that this is where we lock on another burnt pile. We got the boat, we have fish nets, and then we got deer stand, and behind it they have an entry right there, and the point of the entry was like you can go like all the way around to the other side. And my cousin Ryan that's with us that came frogging, that was his old stay, and we went over there, me and my cousin. Brother sister challenge or something like that. So, see ya. Bye.